My feelings here today are to pay respect for all of those who died in the South Atlantic, and indeed some of my friends died in the South Atlantic, so it's always very moving to come to a place such as this and pay one's respects. I think it's a very important moment for both countries, so the fact that we can come and talk to each other and work together, and our navies all around the world work together well, and this country is no exception.
En Ushuaia sí es la primera vez que ingresa o toma puerto un buque inglés desde aquellos tiempos, desde el conflicto de Malvinas, y es importante desde el punto de vista emotivo y sentimental para todos los militares.